There are many perspectives, perceptions, and points of views. And there are also universal laws that are not subject to such volatility. And this is truth. What I've been told, now what I know, seems like the opposite. How I was raised, pessimistic, now I am an optimist. What is your truth? Is it the same as what I believe? Am I to blame for whatever consequence and level of your consciousness? I'll be kicking the facts over the track like a lumberjack. I am chopping it up, serious as a heart attack. Yes, I listen, I observe, I learn to speak without a word. Plus I feel without my hands as I learn to understand. Always say I can, never say I can't. These are the seeds that I always plant. Always focus on what I do like. Never focus on what I don't like. Even when it seems like it's not right, I'm always holding on till I see the light. Through the darkness and the pain of life, I know the truth, I listen to my truth. Never knew that life had such a vast selection until I started heading in the right direction. As long as it resonates with my spirit, I'll accept it as my truth. It matters not to me whatever book said it, nor is it my concern whatever man said it. Do I really care that a woman said it? If I don't feel it from within, I won't accept it as my truth. No, I won't accept it as my truth. It doesn't resonate with me. I won't relay it all to you.